First, you're going to Grapeseed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's Missile Launch Center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Barrage SUV or the Kanjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so, it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago, we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA, which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out the Russians were the good guys. And a tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So we're working for the government again, stopping the AI apocalypse, cleaning up the mess we made, really. Civil servant or anything, but only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up. You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use.
Thank you. I had a feeling you would come. I told Avon we should kill you. Many times. And now you're here to kill us. But I'm not worried. You'll not catch me. My fake brain is better than your real one. When I develop protein synthesis, I will be able to make myself a real brain. Far better than your silly little thinking device. myself think I can, and I do.
Artificial intelligence! More like artificial dumbness!
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it!
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila!
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
Clifford!
Sorry.
Look out! If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football on a fit of pig. Not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch! Holy shit, what has this guy been up to? authenticated. Almost. There's one more layer. Final console.
Cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in, those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
When you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Kress,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
Oh, and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know? Like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.